Mickey. No.
Sorry.
Thanks for not try. Sorry. It's plus second. Yeah, okay. Thank you. Fucking hell. Okay, there. There you guys go. Bruce? No, this isn't Bruce.
Yeah.
Jimmy Goomba. His X button doesn't work. I forgot. So yeah, I wonder what this set's gonna be like. I don't expect either of them has very much experience against the other. Maybe Sid has some Mac experience. I can't see Extra having any real Lucas experience. And look at that, doing everything he could to recover and still not reaching the ledge. It's just a little Mac. Oh wow. Yeah. Desperate. See this? Just using aerials over there. That's nuts. Okay, good percent from Extra here. Definitely able to take the stock this time back here. That one took it. Yeah, you see he really wants it. Wow, he's just really using these aerials. I mean, this is why Mac has so much trouble being flat-broken. I mean, what's he gonna do to you? So do that, but we're gonna live with that person. Wow, cross up the shield with dash attack there. Wow, PK Fire seems tough to deal with. I mean, maybe not as tough for Mac to deal with as a junior. God. As a junior, just can't deal with that move at all. He's trying to end his life there with the back air. He might not be able to make it back as well. Wow. There you go. Sid taking game one pretty soundly there. What the hell? Give us one moment, folks. One moment, folks. There you go. There you go. 1-0 scenario. Okay, game two, FD. Interesting. I wonder who benefits more here. This is a good stage for both of them, but maybe Lucas gets more. Mac can't get platform canceled, Lucas can't have platform for this particular game. So, double-edged sword here for Extra versus. Oh my god, that would have been the kick of the life. Wow. Okay, there you go. Yeah, I know. Have to record this set so far. Man. Darn. What's up, Fuck. Fuck. Wow, okay. Let's really turn that around. Okay, okay. Wow, yeah, that's getting a lot of percent right now. Sid keeps air dodging in the Mac after they down puts there, which we're gonna see. Wow, yeah, Extra really lead here. So I'm definitely not counting Sid out, you know, if he gets, yep, there's the stock, now if he gets a grab, he can grab a stupid amount of percent. So, here we go. Yep, there you go, there's one. Might get more. Oh. Sid is unreal. Jesus Christ. Oh my god. Oh my god. Somebody killed that.
Yeah, I didn't sure you want to. Hey, why don't you go get it?
Wait, did he bend? I think that's meant to.
Alright, I'm just back here. I'm with the band, so I'm gonna have to restart. Yep, there you go.
For a reason I struck him, because he threw me off. That was like the most last thing I could think of.
Alright, okay.
Wow, that was... I'm still thinking about that. That was crazy.
Actually, Zora was...
That's why you don't bring Lucas to everyday. Okay. Okay, you're bringing Lucas right back there. Okay, maybe I'm wrong. It is Mashers. He benefits from FDSN too. I don't know if that's worth it though. Just barely a single lock there. Wow, that must be disheartening for actually. Lucas is so scary. This is really cool. This is really fun to watch. Both of them can kill each other at this point. Yep, there you go. Just run up and do it. That's that trick. Jeez. Welcome back to dead. I don't know if you're sex, so I just killed his head when he got grabbed. He might be dead now, I think he gets grabbed by Lucas. I assume you. Yeah, there you go. Definitely a new game at this point. Sid gets one grab, he can do it even last game, which was just crazy. Just probably not going to get grabbed. Well, try not to get grabbed, but I do not be surprised if he does, because that's obviously Sid's looking for it. And there it is. That is really nice. Just says again. Behind the ledge, not a bad idea. Sid trying to end in there with a backer, I think it was. JF Punch about to be here. About to be here. A few more hits. Okay, yeah. Both of these guys can kill at this point. Lucas has to... Or he's breaking so fast. Jesus. Sid is a monster. Oh my god. Good stuff from both of these guys, though.
That
I think it was a 0 to death. That was just insane. Wow. I'm speechless. I'm speechless. I'm gonna, wait, I was about to say I'm gonna check the bracket. It's actually right in front of me.
Deku and Slime.
Deku and Slime. That's me.
Why?